नमस्कार, आई एम गोगी फ्रॉम हाउ टू डू इट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉकिंग समथिंग अबाउट दिस गूगल मिनी होम दैट हाउ यू कैन रीसेट दिस डिवाइस। यस, यू आर लिसनिंग वेरी राइट। मेनी टाइम इट हैपन्स विद अस दैट वी वांट टू रीसेट दिस डिवाइस एंड यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाई वी शुड रीसेट दिस डिवाइस। मेनी टाइम इट हैपन्स विद अस दैट दिस डिवाइस get stuck on any program or get any type of error, or if we want to connect it with via any other Wi-Fi network or it's not connecting with your mobile phone or Wi-Fi network, or if you want to change the mobile phone too, then you will get many type of errors that it's not connecting, it's not going into pairing mode, it's not connecting with your device. Then what are you gonna do? You're gonna just reset. But how you can do so? If you don't know that how you can reset this device, this is gonna very 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 bad for you and very painful for you. So watch the video till the end, learn how you can reset this device very easily. When you turn over this speaker over here, you will find a button over here. As you can see, this is a round dot is over here. There is a high power button for resetting this device. But how you can do so? First of all, you have to just press this, and I'm going to pressing this device button over here, and I'm just pressing right now. You have to keep pressed it for long few seconds.
You are about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button. To continue resetting, keep pressing the button.
Yes, you have to keep press this button for few longs. As you can see, the device has been reset right now, and it will restart after a few seconds, and after that it will be available for reconnect. You can repair it with any mobile, any device, anything else what you want to do. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends, don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.